And who's your favorite author? Who do you like most?
Well, Patterson I'm always used to. Sandra Brown. And what else do you always have?
Nora Roberts
and so on. Right now I'm reading Sandra Brown. Mm-hmm. Whatever good book comes along, I just return somebody else and I'd never read her before. But it was interesting.
So how many
Evie recommends and I
you listen to her.
And I listen to her.
And you're a fast reader.
Not so fast in some cases.
Probably finish a 7-day book in 7 days.
Lately my eyes are getting a little. I needed another operation. I had one here years ago. But now at my age, I don't want to do it.
No.
It's a cataract. So it hinders me a little bit, but I manage.
Does she wear glasses?
And you wear glasses? You don't wear glasses, do you?
When I'm reading, I can't wear glasses to walk or anything.
Just like
and me. Sometimes I can read without the glasses better even.
Oh my God.
Yeah. My eyesight was very good until, you know, the cataract is on. But I still find it. I must read. If I don't have a book, I'm miserable. I call her and say I have nothing to read.
Yeah, but how do you stay so good, so young looking?
I don't. There's nothing I can recommend. I live a simple life.
Mm-hmm.
I have my aid 5 days a week. She comes in at 10:30 till 5:30.
And you're all by yourself.
Saturday, Sunday, I'm by myself. Saturday, but I use accessoride. And Saturday I go and have my hair done and I come back. And then I have to stay home a lot Sunday because I try going out sometimes, but lately I find it a little difficult. In the past I used to take a walk with my other walker now, and I would go to sometimes take the horse to have to get dinner or something. But lately I've been home more. Now they have CVS opened up. So
right. Yes, right. Yeah.
So it's
you didn't have to cross the boulevard.
Besides reading books, what else do you like from the library?
Besides reading, what else do you like?
Oh, I watch television. I like baseball. That's the only game I like. I don't like football or the others.
Really? Wow.
So I watch baseball at 7 o'clock. But I have certain stories. My younger daughter, I have two daughters, and my younger one, who is 68, my older one is 72. I have a wonderful son-in-law. The younger one is not married. I have two grandchildren, a man and a boy and a girl. I have three great-grandchildren. And the oldest one is 18. She just called me to wish me a happy birthday. She's going to college next week. So I have a family. Unfortunately, my grandson and his wife and the boy, 7, moved to Portland, Oregon.
Oh.
So I miss them.
Yeah, right. So what are you doing for your birthday today?
Tonight.
All the time.
60 years, you
say. Sunday, my granddaughter made lunch. So my granddaughter and my son-in-law and my two girls, my two great-granddaughters, and my younger daughter, we had lunch and birthday cake and all that. And then tonight, my older daughter and her husband are picking me up to go to dinner.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, they don't forget my. Until now, they used to make parties. Now I don't want any.
Yeah, right.
And you can say Forest Hills Library is like your house.
Forest Hills Library is what?
Is your house?
It's like your second home. It's like a second.
It's like my second home. And where else could I go? It's close, you know.
Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah.
It's been. I enjoyed the Saturday afternoon things at 2:30. The last one from Lincoln Center was wonderful.
Yeah.
But some of them, like the jazz bands, I sit a while and then I go home. But when I get at 2:30, I go there.
Wow.
I come. I get the book, you know, every month.
Mm-hmm,
so
the monthly guide.
What's going
mm-hmm,
on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah.
And because it's so close, it's wonderful, you know.